pull this thingy, point the nozzle suchly, and calmly squeeze this metal.
Oh my God!
And then you just put the extinguisher back in its wall bracket.